All right, kid. I know we kept it pretty simple, but if we start mixing in some kicks into your arsenal, then we'll see how dangerous your striking game really is. Use those long limbs to attack the opponent's legs, body, and head, and do it from a distance, controlling the range. Snap from the hips, keep it loose. Sound good?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Heavy bags don't hit back. That's a good thing. So let's work knees and kicks, nonstop. Okay, here we go. Throw some high kicks. Let's see some body kicks. Here we go. Now change your stance. Let's swap to elbows. Knees now. Here we go. Good, good. Moving on now. I like that. Moving on to the next. Keep at it. Excellent. Moving on to the next. Keep at it. Kid, that was light work for you. Now let's test those. Today, we're really gonna tighten it up. Here we go. That's how you block. Now focus on blocking all attacks. Beautiful combination. Keep it up. Put the pressure on it. All right, all right. Swap your focus to the next set. Okay, okay. Show me your low kicks. Good money. Let's go. High kick. Okay, okay. Land some body kicks now. Beautiful combination. I love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Okay, clinch and give him no room. I want to see you dominate that clinch now. Come on. Okay, let's see some blocks now. Don't let him hold you in the clinch. Hands up! Keep your hands up! Okay, okay. Looking pretty.
Good.
Yeah. All right, all right. It's a full house tonight. We're looking for a show. So let's go out there and let's give them one. Now we expanded your arsenal. So let's use all those weapons now. All right? Control the range. Set up your kicks. Use your combinations. Good, good. Yeah, you got this. All right. How you feel?
Good.
All right. Let's go.
Ready. Fight. Stop. It's over. It's over. Thank you.
You're a winner by unanimous decision.
All right, that's good. Bring it in. Yeah, you probably heard this 1,000 times. Wrestling is the best space for an MMA fighter. Look, I don't know if that's true 100% of the time, but what I do know is that if you're the better wrestler, when you've got wrestling skills, it really means you dictate where the fight goes. It can stay on the feet or in a second. Hey, don't let him take you down. There we go. He can't get in on you. Okay, here we go. Shoot for some takedowns now. Now control the position and pound away. Let me see you control him on the ground. Beautiful combination. I love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. All right, clinch. Clinch. Great. Let's do another. Hey, keep going. Nice work in there. You got some solid technique. Ooh, Dana White's in the house. Now, don't let that rattle you, okay? We're here to work. And if you do what you've done in the gym, everything will fall into place. Relax. Breathe. Good. All right. Keep it loose. Yeah, that's good. Fake that kid out of his shoes, shoot that double, put him into the mat. Yeah, then the punishment really starts, right? How you feel?
Good.
You good?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay.
Oh, don't forget, Dana White's it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Fight!
Okay, let's start over again. Thanks. Okay, the only part of the MMA game we haven't covered, submissions. All right, I know you've done some rolling before, but look, even if you don't want to learn how to tap people out with chokes and arm bars, you damn sure need to know how to defend against them. Okay, you don't want Herb Dean waking you up in the middle of the octagon, trust me. All right, so we'll start with the basics. Repetition is the mother of all skill. Drill, drill, drill. Got it?
Got it.
Good, let's see it. My clock doesn't stop until you submit him. Let's go. Okay, try to submit him now. Excellent job. There we go. That's the position we want. Let's go. Almost locked. Stay in there. Good, good. Moving on now. All right, all right. Let's see some takedowns. Now make sure he can't finish you. Hey, I want to see more work in that position. Understand? Let's go. Come on, go, go, go! Move! Get out of there! Great. Nice work in there. Looks like you've done some of this before. Doesn't matter. All that matters is, if you keep putting in this kind of work, your opponent will definitely have to worry about those submissions. That's gonna open up all your other weapons. Total package, right?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Yeah. All right, kid. Hard work is done. Now it's time to have fun. This is the moment we've been waiting for. You gonna seize it?
Yeah.
Good. Your striking is better than theirs.
Yeah.
Your ground game is better than theirs.
Yeah.
Your coach is better looking than theirs.
Maybe.
You come a long way. All right, you win this one, you got a shot at the Contender Series. Then the fun really starts. You hungry?
Yeah.
Then let's go!
Are you ready? Are you ready? Fight!
Over.
Are you ready? Fight!
How does that feel? Yeah, that's right. Let's go. Let's go.
All right,
Let's see what you got today. Speed and power. That's it. Nice job. Nice. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Nice work. Lock him down. Excellent. Nice work. Lock him down. Come on. 30 seconds left. All right, all right, all right, yes. Beautiful work there. Go for the finish. That's it. That's the way. Saw some nice submission skills today. Really like what I saw. My clock doesn't stop until you submit it. Let's go. Nice work. Lock him down. Remember, repetition is key, and it always pays off. So let's go. All right, let's work. Nice work. Lock him down. Hey. 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 All right, all right, all right. Yes, beautiful work there. Go for the finish. All right, 30 seconds left. Nice transition. Perfect. Saw some nice submission skills today. Really? Thank you.
ready to fight? Ready.
Winner by knockout,
thank you.
Okay, time to work. Let's go. Hey, he's starting to fall apart, all right? Stay on him. Oh! Yeah. Yeah, nice kick. Yeah, you felt that one. Uh-huh. Okay, good combination work. Don't stop now. You got 30 seconds. Not bad. Hey, today wasn't your best day. But tomorrow will be better. Okay, you ready to roll? We're gonna drill, drill, drill. Listen to my instructions. Let's go. Yeah, that's it. That's it. Nice pass. Ooh, that was pretty good. Nice. Nice. Stay focused. Stay focused. Don't lose the submission. Good, good. Moving on now. Good, good. Great pass. Keep moving. Hey, good transition. Don't stop now. You got 30 seconds. All right, yes. Beautiful work there. Go for the finish. Hey, no excuses today. It was a bad day, but don't worry about it.